The top-seeded Boston Celtics back in action just a couple days after dispatching the Washington Wizards. LeBron James and the Cavs haven't played since May 7th. Would there be any rust? Well, not so much. LeBron hanging in the air with the reverse layup. Then LeBron drives and makes a little hook shot there. Later, LeBron just crashing into the paint here for the driving layup. LeBron drives and makes another layup. He had 15 points on 7 of 8 shooting in the first quarter. Cleveland bursts out to a 28-17 lead. Meanwhile, Boston struggling. Kelly Olynyk, the hero in Game 7 of the conference semifinals, missing the three there. Then Marcus Smart misses a three. The Celtics do get the rebound, but Al Horford misses in the lane from close in right there. LeBron defending Isaiah Thomas. Thomas drives and airballs the floater, called for a travel on the play. Boston, 39 points at the half, 2 of 16 from range at that point. Meanwhile, the Cavs continue to pour it on. Kyrie Irving lobbing it up to Tristan Thompson for the jam. Then it's LeBron following that up with a little drive inside for the layup. And at the half, the Cavaliers led this thing by 22, 61-39. Into the second half we go, and Kevin Love doing work outside. 4-3, Kevin Love, 6 of 9 from range on the game. Here he is again, Kyrie Irving, recognizing the hot hand, gets it to him. Then Kyrie Irving connects with Love one more time for another 3. Love, 18 points on 5 of 7 shooting in the third quarter alone. He had 32 points and 12 rebounds on the game. Meanwhile, LeBron spinning, driving, and fouled inside after the play. LeBron hobbling a little bit. You're going to have to see the replay here. There's a great spin move and then just a strong foul from Isaiah Thomas. LeBron a little bit of a limp, but he would be okay. Watch LeBron follow this up with a drive inside for the layup and the foul. LeBron finished the game 14 of 24 from the field. Then LeBron making the tough fadeaway. Boston fans leaving the show early on. LeBron, 38 points, 9 rebounds, 7 assists. Cleveland cruises in game 1 to final score 117-104.